Anticipate the start, missed it by a half. Coming up fast, Cast Register out wide. It looks for the lead. Boomerang ridden along underneath Irma with the change of tactics. Boomerang the inner. The Quade Crow is crossing over now on Cast Register. Crash Register takes the lead. A length and a half, Boomerang. Third, the outside is Gaylard, followed by Single Crown, Lady Redwood, and Miss Horsborough is at the tail of the field. They've gone 300 metres, and Cash Register crossed from the wide alley, went to the lead. In front by a length and a half on the second, Boomerang. Third, the outside is Gaylard. Single Crown sets fourth the inside. Fifth, last on the fence is Lady Redwood. It's going to have to make up five or six from this leader at this stage, and Miss Horsborough is on the outside of that. On the out the back they go, 1,300 metres left to travel. Now Boomerang's having a crack for the leader. Boomerang, the Boomerang went up and it went to the front now as they left the 1,200 metres marker behind them. The Boomerang in front, drew clear, three in front. Second, Cash Register. Third is Gaylard, the inside, Single Crown. Second to last still, Lady Redwood, and Miss Horsborough is on the outside a bit. They've got 900 metres left to travel, and rolling along in front is the Boomerang. At about $8.50, they spec this at longer odds. Second place in Cash Register, two off the lead. Third is Gaylard on the inside. Miss Horsborough goes around them with a forward move. Next up was Single Crown, and Lady Redwood.